Be merciful, O Lord, to those who are closing in a supplication and accepting the oblation and prayers of your people. Turn the hearts of all towards you. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And
with
your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lead him up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is only right and just our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, eternal God. For you have given your children a sacred time for the renewing and purifying of their hearts, that free from disordered affection they may be both so dealing with the things of this past world, as to hold rather to the things of eternally enjoy. And so with all the angels and saints, we praise you, as without them, we are praying.
Thank you.
For unto thy ghost betrayed thee, who shall took bread and give him thanks, he said the blessing, broke the bread and gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it. This is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, the disciple was said to him, the chalice and was one giving you thanks. He said, the blessing to give the chalice to the disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory. The mystery of is true.
isang kamangha.
Saying, Mother, the Lord is a country, my sorrow was for a friendly protection. Yet there is for me with our merciful fathers, and may we become sorry for all my sins. And be free from evil to be free. Ask that I may have something of the Spirit of God and self-sacrifice. And so we are all that you sacrifice some of me. But Heavenly Father, in your name, of your Son and his beloved Mother, and for the marriage of your faithful servant, Saint Martin de Porres, help me in my needs. Amen. We pray.